Salamanders are fascinating amphibians that belong to the order Chordata, characterized by their slender bodies, long tails, and moist, smooth skin. These creatures are predominantly found in the Northern Hemisphere, with a significant diversity in North America. Their habitats range from aquatic environments like streams and ponds to damp forest floors and even underground burrows, highlighting their incredible adaptability. One of the most intriguing aspects of salamanders is their life cycle, which typically begins in water. Salamanders lay their eggs in moist environments, and the eggs hatch into larvae that possess gills for underwater breathing. As they mature, many salamander species undergo metamorphosis, losing their gills and developing lungs for terrestrial life. However, some species remain aquatic throughout their lives, while others never fully metamorphose and retain larval features as adults, a condition known as neoteny. Salamanders are primarily nocturnal, emerging at night to feed on a diet of insects, worms, and other small invertebrates. Their keen sense of smell and stealthy hunting techniques make them effective predators. Despite their predatory nature, they are also preyed upon by birds, mammals, and larger amphibians, relying on their camouflage and the ability to regenerate lost limbs as defense mechanisms. One of the most remarkable features of salamanders is their regenerative capabilities. They can regrow entire limbs, tails, and even parts of their internal organs, making them a subject of scientific interest for regenerative medicine. This ability is especially beneficial in evading predators and surviving injuries that would be fatal to other animals.